What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Mamba the Answer. We got questions, I got answers. Oh, y'all want bills? Chill. Anyway, I found the best all-around bills for each position. Now, disclaimer, these are mainly park bills. Also, these are not, oh, you know, I got a clan, let me make the best lockdown. No, these are bills that do it all. All of them do it all. So, you know, I'm just going to get into it. Anyway, first best bill, a lot of people make it 5'9 point guards, 5'10 point guards. Listen, this is a 6-foot playmaking lock, Allen Iverson bill. You know what I'm saying? You got long athlete. You got all the contact dunks besides elite. You got pro contact and small contact. You got a 93, 87 mid. You know what I'm saying? Gold, difficult. Motherfucker, sniper, hot song. You got it all. Stop and pop whatever you need. Mismatch. You Gucci. You know what I'm saying? Mind you, it's an all-around build. Now, if you want a specific build for your playstyle, let me know in the comment section what type of build you're exactly looking for, and I will make that exact build. Whatever requirements, Deadeye, just let me know. Like, what badges you want on it, like, whatever. I'll do it. But anyway, got everything. You know what I'm saying? Quick first step, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, this build is definitely a demon. I'm saying, so you definitely gonna clamp everything up. This ain't really gonna be too much of an issue. I mean, with gym rat and all that. You got 85 vertical speed to jump out of the gym. This is more important. If you're worried about your speed, this is what you're worried about. Speed. I don't got no free throw. Y'all can tweak it how y'all want to try and get some free throw. I did it the way I wanted to. To get the absolute most amount of badges you could possibly get. Oh, and let's not forget, you got Hall of Fame Menace, Hall of Fame Clamps, and Gold Pickpocket. You know what I'm saying? So, it could go either which way. But anyway, let's get out of here. I really shouldn't even be doing it. I shouldn't be giving you all these bills. I should be making more vids, but you know what? We gonna come out with a straight banger. You know what I'm saying? Boom. The Kobe build. Exact height, exact weight, exact wingspan. You know what I'm saying? Nah, I ain't even gonna do that. We gonna make another video on that. This build is too fire, bro. I ain't gonna do it to y'all. LeBron build, you feel me? I'm just gonna give you a little preview, a little LeBron build, you know what I'm saying? Boom, 6'8". Look at the badge count on this bitch. Contacts, 80, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? We gonna run through them. You know what I mean? More videos coming soon. But definitely, I got the best build at every position. Power forward, we got the Giannis with Shark Tate. Imagine Giannis at Shark Tate. Come on now. Boom, contact dunk. Know what I'm saying? Yeah, Shark Tate. And I could tweak it, but you know, this is more comp, but I could tweak it to get a 92 dunk and all that if I want. But you know, that's my Giannis right there. And if y'all think I'm playing, that's Giannis. Like, this is most definitely Giannis. I can get slash, nah, I can get slash and tape, but you know what? I'll get that shit. This is more of a cop, Giannis. Right there. I mean, boom, Giannis, Anthony Davis, stop playing. We out here. I'm saying, we out here, baby. And then we got the Shaq Chamberlain. This build is ridiculous. Best center build. Nah, best center build there is in the game, man. You know what, bro? Yeah, I ain't gonna let y'all see this. Nah, but we're gonna preview it. You know what I mean? But you can imagine. You know what I'm saying? You can imagine. The stats is crazy. The badges is crazy. Matter of fact, let's check that badge count one more time. 27, 11, 16, 33. That's what I'm saying. So like I said, if y'all have a specific build that y'all want, or a specific play style that y'all want, let me know in the comment section. Hit me up, DM me, whatever. I will make the build from scratch. There's no build in this game that I cannot make. I am the best build maker on YouTube, hands down. It's not even a question. Any build, any position, I'll do it. You know what I'm saying? These are just my all-around builds, the best all-around builds. You know what I'm saying? To do absolutely everything. You know what? We'll get into the Kobe build. You know? First video, I'm feeling good. Let's do it. You know what I mean? I seen the AI, but it's the Kobe build. Contact dunks. Post moves. Three, mid. You know what I'm saying? A little bit of passing, a little ball handling, you know what I mean? Big defense. This is a lock. This is a lockdown that doesn't need a point guard to facilitate. It's a lockdown that could create his own offense. I mean, he can create his own offense. Yeah. If y'all want to go like 81 to get the space crater, that's on y'all. All right. But I prefer the badges. All right. I mean, got enough shooting. This all the shooting you need. 87, man. You know what I mean? This all the shooting you need for real. This is really an off-ball build. Then you got a few post badges. Come on now. A few of them damn post badges. Go crazy. Defense is there. Everything else is there. And then who do we have? Who is this like? Kobe the motherfucking Zine, boy. Know the vibes. I'm saying, that's where we going. So yeah, like I said, man, if y'all want bills, man, let me know. Got the LeBron bill, got the Giannis bill. You know what I mean? My boy Shaq Chamberlain. You know what I'm saying? Fuck it, we're going to this is straight banger, straight heat. Five of the best all around. When I say all around, I mean every category. It can do everything. It can shoot, it can finish, it can play make. Whatever, you know what I'm saying? When I say this is the real playmaker, I mean, he post up, boom, go post playmaker. That's Diamond, basically. Passing up when passing out of a post or offensive rebound, the shot receivers are giving a big boost, you know what I'm saying? Diamond. Then you get post playmaking, post takeover too, to even boost that. Guard everything. He's guarding everything, boarding everything. You know what I'm saying? Hall of Fame post lockdown. You want to go to the ones or the twos. Hall of Fame rim protector, Hall of Fame brick wall. Like, bro, stop playing. Come on, bro. Stop playing. Like, this build is crazy. It does it all. And we got just enough shooting. What do you mean? Gold sniper. That's all you need to shoot for real. If you want to be technical, that's all you need. Put this build in the corner. It's a green beam. Know what I mean? And then we posting up. Yeah. Put back base. Know what I mean? Run that put back base and watch what happens. Know what I mean? But yeah. Best builds in the game, my boy, you know what I'm saying? This I was just testing out, the advanced post moves. For real, I would probably go this. If I'm playing like in the rec or like, nah, if I'm playing like threes or whatever, twos, they gonna W, pass out, or this. These are the two I would go. This is not bad. And that's more for like guards and small forwards in my opinion. But yeah, that's what I'm learning, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, build complete. We have Shaq Chamberlain. You know the vibes, baby. Know what I mean? Let's get it. So like I said, man,